Did Oswald ever handle gun shipments at 544 Camp Street?
He brought in a shipment of ammunition, and part of those were kept at 544 Camp Street. Part was taken in a laundry truck to Lake Ponchartrain.
Is it true that Oswald had worked with Jack Ruby in New Orleans?
He told me that Jack Ruby drove the laundry truck.
The Warren Commission said that Lee Harvey Oswald and Jack Ruby never knew each other. Are you saying that they did know each other?
They knew each other very well.